Hey guys, so do you want to see my new Zentorno, Golden Zentorno? I've been playing GTA since I was really young, then, to be fair. And guys, you need to check the horn out. So, and also, how to get the Golden Spray in the Santos Customs. So, I'm going to show you, it's kind of hard to get. But yeah, just driving yellow Santos Customs. You want to go? I'm going into Los Santos one, and I'll put you down until I'm in. All right. If you to show off to your friend, make sure your car looks nice. I don't want to sell my vehicle. No, it looks nice. Looks too nice. And also, if you want a horn, Molotov. Alright, you go to respray, go, and then you go into primary color, and then scroll down to chameleon. I can't see it. And then you go into, there's like nice colors as well. There's a lot more colors. You just need, I think you need. Yeah, I would recommend this one, the anodized gold pearl, because that looks sick. So guys, see you next time.